It's your boy Splash126 back with another great video. You know, I thought this week, why don't we have like a best class setup week, or like every day I upload a new my favorite class setups or my best class setups. I thought to myself, like, I'm really enjoying the guns I'm using at the moment. I'm really doing good with them, so I thought, why not? So we'll start from the top. SDG44, Serum 2, Quick Draw, High Caliber, Extended Mags, Grip, like, you know, Machine Pistol, Inconspicuous, Extended Mags, Steady Aim. You guys can know what all that is, come on. Let's just get into the video. This is the Rogue version of the Serum. Of the SDG44, I should say. But yeah, her version of the Serum as well, I guess. You know, this can be used at any SDG. I just prefer this because this is my only heroic version of the SDG. I do like the shingles though, that's probably my favorite, honestly. Boom, get wrecked. Anyone else wanna push me over? Right, what the Jesus? What the hell was that?
We have fire superiority!
Alright. This dude, oh my Christ, I'm getting the hell out of the ammo.
Can't keep this up!
I get down, drop.
Fire and maneuver!
These dudes are not playing, man. I gotta go back here. Try and burst him. Probably not the best idea to go up those stairs! I mean, legit, like, they're all in that damn building. Like, come on, guys, like, let's go. What? How can I not jump that wall, really? Come on.
We have fire superiority.
Yo, why is there so many damn people camping in this building, man?
Recon airborne.
Oh my, that accuracy. Yeah, let's go.
Counterintelligence airborne. Engage
Lego.
The enemy aircraft. Recon aircraft awaiting
orders. Oh my God.
Air package ready for air
drop.
Mark the drop zone. Fire pilot in your air.
Come on.
Call for a strafing run.
Come on, dudes. Ah, we had a good run then too, man.
Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky. Care package on the way.
Care package.
Check the drop zone.
I mean, they're legit, like, all the way back here. Ah, considering that, they're all in the house too, though, aren't they?
Flight
concluded. Hey. Oh, how? Wow. That dude just legit one-tapped me pretty much. Okay. It's all cool. No one's really putting in much work on the EVA team right now, honestly. It's a bit wishy-washy. I'll take that 3 headshot. The PPSH. Pretty good again. Bit spawn change. Oh wow, fail. Where's everyone? It's gone quiet.
Recon
Yeah, I was just about to say I'm gonna have to dip out of here, man. Wow, what? S mine? Come on. Let's see, I'm just tempted just to sit here and just pick them off. Cause they're all running up them stairs. Ah, we shouldn't have lost that. Damn. This is a great class, but as you guys can tell, like, these guys are just camping so hard that it's not even funny how hard they're camping, man. Literally, their whole squad. Come on now, mate. You're not gonna kill that many.
Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy care package observed. Stop their resupply.
Oh my Christ. Like, they're not even coming in that spawn, bro. Like, what the hell? Look, look, here we go. This is the closest this guy's got to our spawn. In this suckish building, yeah. Go up there, machine pistol in my. Guy over there. Guy down there, he just got one tap. Is that guy down below or up top? I can't even tell.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Okay, he's up top. Should we see if we can get a quick look on him? Nah, we can't. Get that out of here before we get rushed. That's too good.
Draw fire.
Yep, look at that. Look. Look how many. Oh my god. It's embarrassing, man. Come on. Someone's come out the shell.
Care package observed. Stop their resupply.
Oh, oh. Look, look, they're holding down both buildings. Oh my god. Look at him. That dude is the only dude moving on that team.
Incoming enemy artillery.
Look, bro, they just. It's pathetic, honestly, like. Why?
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh. This has been the longest game of Call of Duty ever, man. I mean, are all these guys in a party or something? Like, come on, man. Well, what is that? 23-10, I'll take it. You guys saw that that class is an awesome class. I couldn't show you the full potential because these guys just legit camped the whole entire game. Which kind of sucks, but you know, it is what it is. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another damn video.